Watch our backs, boy.
You're freezing at first. Come on. I did it. You brought the main bridge back.
We must find a way up.
Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top. Look! The blue door! We made it! You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in. The dwarf again.
Sindri?
Hey, this way.
Hey, how did Sindri get ahead of us?
He and the blue one do seem to travel quickly.
Huh. We're inside.
Ganatuya!
Of course.
Hurry before the ship go.
Show me more focus.
From darkness, keep safe the light. Didn't do a very good job. Whoa! Now that's impressive.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How'd they do that? Look, another light up. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
That did it! Look! More light bridges!
Follow me.
Restoring all the pathways. Now where do we go from here? Yeah, that looks too hard. Maybe we could find the light somewhere else.
No, give me a moment.
supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how did I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Quiet! I have him. Your knife, boy.
That was close.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
Stay back.
The light!
Shh. Yes, we are near our goal. But we must be careful. Understand? There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Jump, boy!
Right! Look out!
Here they come. Stay behind me and protect our flank.
Yes, sir!
Just...
Negate superior numbers. Stay focused. Boy. Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! Ugh, that really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here. Stay here. Use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still.
What is this? Faye?
You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. I don't know him, and he doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. Doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You were trapped in there! I waited and I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only...
moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped, and the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.